Welcome to DIY Investors. It's Friday the 20th of May and this is Mick Pavey bringing this presentation to you. I'd like to report on Iofina tonight. You'll see I've indicated it might be a summer sizzler in the making, perhaps to match the weather we're having. And this came onto my radar screen as a result of a ShareScope screen that I run sometimes, looking at companies that have been falling in price but have then started to make an increase. Let's start by giving you a bit of background to it. It incorporated in England in March 2005, and as you can see, it's a sort of holding company with a natural gas producer and a chemical company tucked within it. Its main project is the Atlantis project, producing natural gas and iodine. The iodine is produced from brine, which arises from the gas drilling operations, and the company then, having produced this iodine cake, goes on through vertical integration into the chemical company to produce high value products for medical, horticultural, industrial and agricultural use. A snapshot of the key price points as of this evening are that it closed today at 30.75p, that's up 1.5 pence or 5.1%. That gives it a market cap of 35.6 million, so it's a small company in the early stages of getting established. The last reported full year turnover for the year ending 31st of December 2009 was 3.38 million and had a loss of 4.12 million, obviously investing a lot of money at that stage, a loss per share of 4.05 pence. Now if we fast forward to December 2010, when it released its results for the interim for the half year to the 30th of June 2010, you'll see that the turnover had increased to 5.98 million, still a loss 1.55 million, and that equated to 1.47p a share. Now, its full year finished on the 31st of December 2010, and we're expecting the preliminary results on the 6th of June. Looking at the sort of summary of the key metrics on ShareScope, you can see that this MCAP's listed here, and normally I'm going on about a low price to sales ratio, but because this company is in the early stages of getting established, you can see on based on the full year results which are listed here that the price to sales ratio is pretty close to 10. That's far higher than I'd normally like, but there's lots of value tucked in here for future growth, in my opinion, with this company. So let's take a look at the price action, and here you can see what's been happening since it floated at the beginning of in May 2008, and you can see, like most IPOs, the price dropped off, not helped in 2008 by the financial crash associated with the banks and so on. Price bounced back up and then it's gone back down again. You can see that that's pretty much in a sideways trading range, and there's a clear downtrend here that I've marked with this blue line, and it broke through that line in December, which we'll come on to and look at in a moment. If we just go forward and look at a bit more detail at that, so here I've come in and looked at the last year or so, and you can see at the bottom end of this downtrend that it was fighting desperately to try and get through that resistance level, which it finally did here at the beginning of December, and this is on the announcement of the interim results, but it still met resistance at this 200-day moving average, the red line here, and it didn't break through until beginning of April, and that was really on the news of the placing, which we'll talk about in a moment. Since then, the price has gone up, and then it's in a sort of flag pattern here, a consolidation pattern. You can see that the on-balance volume is particularly strong, particularly in recent weeks, and it seems today to have just poked through that resistance level on the short-term flag. On the 20th of April, it announced placing of about 10.5 million shares, raising another 2.84 million for business development and to drive expansion. I'll let you look up the detail of that one, because I wanted to move on and just give you this website where you can look at a 30-minute presentation by the CEO. It's well worth watching, that one. So that's it. 5 minutes goes very quickly. Enjoy Iofina.